the residency program itself, in terms of the attitude that we have towards our residents, I think is extremely adaptable.
All of the subspecialties within otolaryngology are covered by fellowship-trained surgeons who are incredibly gifted at what they do. And often you can only find that in big city programs. And we have that here, but we have that in a program that's also not terribly big.
Our philosophy here is that the resident, when they rotate through each of us, are getting their training, their operative experience from the absolute best in the country in our subspecialty. And then the next month, they'll move to a different service and learn from a different superstar, whether it's pediatric or laryngology or head and neck cancer.
At Charles Foley and T Associates, we do really enjoy having the students come down and spend some time with us and showing them what we do and learning a little bit more about otolaryngology, head and neck surgery. It's one-on-one with the attending physician. And the other thing that I think helps them a lot is we see a lot of patients. And I think the volume of patients and the diversity of patients, rather than just seeing one subspecialty area, they're seeing a large volume of patients with a lot of problems, and just, I think that's a great way to learn.
The experience with the residents is great. You get to see them from day one, when they've never been or hardly ever been in an operating room and haven't operated, to when they're going out after 5 years and are truly great physicians and great surgeons. You really grow more so than probably at any other time in your life during that 5 years.